I think when you have groups like this one who are international or coming from many countries, I think that's what you need. And also like in a pretty open way so that there's not like a company paying for all of this. So I think having more of these forums of people who are talking and meeting and knowing about these problems and exposing them to the general population is probably the way to go. And from that, obviously, there's the activism start from that and then probably the solutions.